The Capital Ballet Theater put on the Nutcracker this morning at Holt High School. The show features performances by dancers from the Children's Miracle Network. There will be a show with the MSU Symphony Orchestra on December 7th at 7:30 at the Fairchild Theater in the MSU Auditorium.